Are you guys ready for the best Passover brisket recipe of your life?
I stole this trick from a goy, Emeril Lagasse. It's to stuff the brisket with whole cloves of garlic. Second key player is caramelized onions. After browning the meat on both sides in high heat, you're gonna mix together your flavorings: beef stock, ketchup, brown sugar, paprika, and rosemary. Cook it low and slow for 3 hours, and you have perfect brisket.